the Los Angeles Lakers go up against Team Jordan on the 2K Sports Network.
They're looking to build on Monday's big win. But they just obliterated them, too. They weren't going away.
I love what I saw from their offense. Not that their defense was bad. As a matter of fact, it was pretty good as well. But good plays, well executed, especially on offense, that was the difference.
And now the Lakers starting group. Kobe and Artest are the wingmen. Powell and Bynum filling up the middle. And Blake. We've got Shaquille O'Neal. D-Wade out there with Chris Paul. That's Michael Jordan and Rodman. The Jordan team take the tip off and will set up the offense. Moments ago, Doris, you caught up with Phil Jackson. What do you have to say?
Well, Kevin, obviously he knows that they're going to face storms that will inevitably come. You've got to weather those against a high-octane offense. He said, we know we can't stop them every time down.
Boy, he's such a powerful finisher, Kevin. Well, it's almost a sure thing.
That one is off. The Lake. No good at the strike this time. Outside Jordan. And a great assist by Paul as that one goes in. Jordan's got.
We've seen D-Wade getting it done. He's up to 15 points, and he's come away with a lot of steals in this one. This is some performance.
Looked like a good call from here where I sit. Definitely some contact on that shot.
No good on the free throw. Good on the second free throw. He misses the free throw. Let's loose for three. That doesn't go in either for Kobe.
I don't understand. Kevin, the three hasn't been kind to him here in the first half, but he still continues to fire away.
Don't let him shoot that. We're on the wing.
Wade against Kobe.
That's a good call by the referee. There was definitely something that should be absolutely illegal.
Great D leads to E.